Hello, ladies, gents, everything between and without. Welcome back to more Brawls! And this week is too many portals. Now you're cooking with portals. Alright. Well, let's choose a class. I choose Chamois. Because my quests reflect that I need some Chamois victories. Alright. So the gist is that you get a shit ton of portals and a few class spells, and apparently you have to defeat your opponents with these. So it's very similar to to the web spinner decks, you know, from a few weeks ago.
Thrall versus Jaina.
Psycho Fada. Of course, Psycho is right. One more channel spells, to be honest. There we go. Exactly what I wanted to see. Should I keep my coin for turn to Feral or just go for it? She can't do anything unless she has a one cost spell. Okay. There's the shitty ancestral healing. Why'd I have to get that out of all my freaking good spells as a chamois? Please don't be a 3 drop. Okay, good. Huh. Cool. Nothing yet. Okay.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
Ooh, I'm scared. Okay. Now what? Let's fuck her over.
I'm gonna stop to that.
No frost bolts for you, mate. So here's the plan. Fuck it. Fuck the plan. Oh my god. Hope for the best, expect the worst. Wait, let's attack first.
Here goes.
5-5 on one of these. Fuck's sake. Oops.
That was a mistake.
Cross Nova. Okay. Nope. Can't do that.
For not a time.
My bad. Depends on what I get from this portal. Fuck's sake, what is that? Oh, I should have some synergy. Okay. Secret. No heals. Okay. Check for counter spell. No counter spell. Wow, that's a card. I gave her 2k Muklas. She's pretty unfortunate. On the other hand, I have Murloc synergy. Woo! Wow. I can actually do Sneeds and Ancestral Healing next turn. Oh my god. Fuck it. Do we ancestral healing this? He'll probably kill it anyway, so let's leave it like this. Unless he has a buff. Oh my goodness. Oh, please don't tell me that's not duplicate. I don't have a minion. Oh wait. I will have now. Wow, that's crap. What the fuck? Give me something better. Oh crap, it's not dead yet. Hurry. Okay, well, I'm pretty, I am pretty satisfied by that last turn, to be honest. I haven't used any totems lately. Probably should. Made a mistake. He should have flame far blasted and then killed this. Wow, that's fucking bullshit. Oh my god, is that bullshit? Ancestor Call is useless here. What the fuck, dude? He has card advantage. Oh my god, no. Oh, come on. Really?
If I roll need.
Yep, so this is dead. Is that a counter spell? Oh god, I wish I had some good spells.
Ready to ride.
Fuck it, Malagos. Taunt, please. Don't have any spells to use it with, but whatever. At least it's a big creature on the board. Polymorph? Not Polymorph. Okay, good. Now we can buff this way up. Come on. Wow. Buff city. He's a, he can't kill Madagos, which is good. But he tries. Okay. That's fair, I guess. Oh, wow. Wait. Check for counter spell. Okay. Damn you. Must kill this first. There we go, exactly the one I wanted. Holy crap, dude. That was a rush. That was a fucking rush. Now we could actually win. Healing Totem, Malagos, with 7 attack. We could actually win this now.
I wonder.
That fork lightning, dude, that was just incredible. Can't believe I... Can't believe I was that fucking lucky. Oh, come on. I need a taunt now. Taunt, please. Fuck you. Huh. Okay, I guess that works. Is that a spell or an enemy? Keep this for later. If that was a spell, I think I should. Fucking no. We can use Ancestor's Cloak.
Slippery.
Shit. My mouse is acting up. RP.
Drink with me, friend.
Bad move, but whatever. Not gonna judge you for that. Okay.
I got the best deals anyway.
That's what I get. Yes! Anyway, that doesn't matter. Huh. Pretty good. Say hello to my friend in the chat. Do you have any creatures? Too bad that they will be their cost will be increased by 1. Now the play is clear. He kills my Taunt Totem and then runs his 3-2 into my giant Malagos. Right?
You know the candle.
Please don't tell me you have a... Okay, he doesn't have a flame strike. Good. Yep, of course. That's the play. That was the correct play. The fuck are you doing? Are you targeting your own minions? Okay. Cards, please. Not good enough. Not good enough. That's okay. One more. Okay. So this is what's going to happen, okay? We kill this. Run our TM into... Wait, no. We should be golden here. So he has a choice to either kill my Yeti with this plus a fire blast or this by just running into him. any case, I'm in very good shape now.
Not all who wander are lost.
Holy fucking crap. Yeah, you know, you could have done that with your original power, you know? Okay, 4, 6, 8, 10, we need one more damage.
You win this.
Okay, she realized that. Holy crap! That was cool. I like this brawl. It's fun. Epic. Arrow Blood Knight. I think I have two of those already. Whatever. More brawls. Wait. What do I want to play next? Let's go with Mage. Let's go with Mage. Seems to have a lot of secrets. Jaina promo, who I finally leveled to 60 after like a year. I think you can tell that I'm not an avid Hearthstone player, but you know, I tend to dabble, you know, with my arena runs and shit like that. The fact is, I don't have time to sit my ass down and grind gold for, you know, something.
Jaina versus Anduin.
Oh god.
The light shall bring
Priest, I think, will be very good here because he can, okay. Because he can summon, you know, big creatures early and also heal them, get them back up. So this will be a game of who gets the better trades. Do I coin unstable on turn one? See what I get. I may get something which, yeah, it's a priest. We have to be a bit aggro, I think, with him. Yep, unstable. There you go. We have the upper hand, kind of. If he gets a creature with 2 health, then we have it covered. If he gets a bigger creature, then we will just, you know, continue the unstable portal mumbo jumbo. Please, not a 3 health creature. If you have a creature, bring out a 2 health one. Okay, good. He has nothing. Oh. I don't want to do this yet, I want to save it for another turn 4 or something. Do we mirror entity? I think we mirror entity, guys. The fuck? Okay, this needs to be taken care of, but not yet. Does he have anything else? Okay, I guess I lose then. He can heal. He can rush this into anything, then heal it. I think we just lose. However, let's try to see if we can pull out the win somehow. That fucking synergy, man. It's insane. Holy crap. Pretty sure he will rush me down. So he got a mech, which damages non-mechs at the end of his turn. He got this, which buffs mechs. If he gets another mech now, I think I'm just gonna quit, because this is just insane synergy for a deck which gives you random cards. That's just insane. Is he thinking mirror entity? He would be right. Hopefully he has something good. Hopefully that this discourages him from playing any big minions. You know, give me a shot to try to, you know, like, get a fireball or something out. Okay, he is confused. He should totally attack. The fuck is he doing? Okay. Is he away from his computer? Because, you know, that would be awesome. So that would give me a shot. Holy crap.
Come close and listen.
From the I don't know the words, but man, that song is awesome. I am more than a fish, I am more than a man that will rise, hear our cries. I am Murloc, I am death. Oh man. Yep, so it's not it's not what he thinks it is. He should have hit this, because then, you know, he would have heal him up. Oh god. I'm dead. Well, I'm not dead yet, actually. Holy crap. Maybe in very good shape indeed, then. Okay, then. Guitar solo! Yeah! Okay. So we've paralyzed the game. Hopefully, if he doesn't put anything out, we may just put Mal'Ganis on the board. And hope for the best. I expect the worst. Has a massive card. Well, not massive card advantage, but no, he has quite a number of creatures. Does he have only good ones, which he doesn't want to give me? Or, you know. Does he. Whatever.
Someone carved it.
Oh, that's crappy.
Someone called for the doctor.
That's fair. Here's the plan. We are going to unstable portal. I'm not going to Mal'Ganis. Wow. That's insane. We may actually Mal'Ganis. Wow.
Truth is my shame.
Bolvar fucking four dragon. Whatever, I have a Mal'Ganis, bitch. What do you think about that?
Armor made to fit.
Okay.
Embrace the void.
Ah, crap. Well, at least he can't heal Bolvar now. Okay. Force, then he hits him. Yes, expected. I need a flame strike right now, which I don't get. That's not good. Whatever.
In the light's name. Justice shall prevail.
You can kill this anyway with this, whatever. Let's.
Justice shall. Justice shall. Justice shall. Justice shall prevail.
Hurt him. Oh! We can actually kill him with the fire blast. We'll be golden. Hmm. still in slightly good shape. Slightly. Answer right now would be quite epic. The question is, do I have the RNG skills to pull
it? Someday I'll be just like you.
Am I just being steamrolled now? Because I feel like I'm being steamrolled. Does he have another steel portal to pull out another creature? He's killing, he's not. Of course he's not. Is he going for my Morlocks? That's the question. Yeah, he is. Okay, he's pushing for damage, and with this he's probably gonna... Yep. Of course.
I hope you like my invention.
Holy crap, dude, stop. You've had your fucking turn, now it's my turn. Ho ho ho! Oh man.
What lurks in the depths?
Actually, no, I shouldn't have used Echo of Medivh. Anyway, this is a massive draw. We almost cleared the board with it. That's just insane. However, he does have 39 health now, which is quite poor. Almost 74. I think now is the time we play Mal'Ganis.
For the king!
Actually, no. No, it's not the time you play Mal'Ganis, I should say. It's definitely not the time. Okay. So the plan is this. We unstable portal. See what we get. Then we'll see from there. Nope. Yes. Holy crap, dude, are you serious?
What the... Magic detected.
I'm ready.
Buffs? Okay. I'm content, to be honest. All I have to do now is watch him waste his 7 attack, and then we play Mal'Ganis and, you know, do stuff to him. Is right. What will you do now? We have a lot of health to shiv off him. Let's see how we're gonna do it. Doomhammer. Holy crap. Hey, wait! Mal'Ganis plus Doomhammer equals massive. Holy crap! You can copy my. Oh man! Yeah, I want that. I really, really want that. I think our next play will be Mal'Ganis and hopefully. And then we. Holy shit!
Can I help you, sir?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Let me get that.
Please, no.
Time runs out on me.
Killed.
Job's done.
Woo! Was close. Okay, guys, I think we just won the game. Seriously, I don't think there's anything else he can do to us at this point. I mean, Yeah, I can mind control Mal'Ganis and that would suck, but hey, we still have an extra Mal'Ganis.
I wonder.
Nope. Can't do that. And there it is. Fucking mind control. You fucking bitch. That's not good.
Not too quickly.
Okay then. We can't play everything.
What to do?
Fuck you, Mal'Ganis. Yeah, the unfortunate part is that now he's just gonna crash himself into him and take just, you know, he will be at 28. Then he will just run his Jeeves into it. Yep. Exactly what. Am I dead now?
Battle detected.
Alright, you can't enrage him.
Quickly.
Still holding out for Flame Strike. Deck. Can you provide it? Well, I have to get mad.
Why do you call?
Okay.
Magic detected.
I'm ready.
Alright. For now we are not dead. Hopefully we'll remain that way for some time. But we are holding on, barely. This is quite an exciting match. He still has the fucking Gore Howl. Let's actually destroy it, see if we can get him all the crappier weapon. Both of these into him. Face?
Quickly.
We need to get rid of his gore howl. What? Not dead, but we're almost there.
I'm ready.
Might as well give him one. What the fuck is happening? Am I lagging or something? I don't know. Okay, we can Fel Reaver and Clockwork Giant next turn. Hope for the best. Oh fuck no. Not face. Please not face. Oh my fucking god! Wait! He missed lethal! Oh my god, he... How the fuck did... And I almost lost to this guy? Holy crap, dude. That was just fucking awful. What the hell? The thing is, if he has direct damage, he may be able to kill us. Holy shit. Will he go face? He must go face. That's the only thing he can do with this weapon. If he has a mech, then maybe that will turn problematic, but whatever. We will see what will happen. This is a very intense game, very thinky, very... I almost lost a couple of times. I'm barely hanging on. Yep. Bye-bye cards. You will be missed. Oh shit, he may in the end fatigue me, which would suck on. After... Still went. Oh shit. (laughs) 14-18. We could actually tie for the game, guys. We could actually tie. But do I want that? Yes, I do. So if I have direct damage in my hand, which can actually kill him, then we win, because we have on the board 18. We need... Yeah, okay. So if he has direct damage, then... Holy shit, I have spell... Wait, no, it's a creature, actually. Whoa, okay. Wait, so... Okay, well, we don't lose, then. Just stand it already, please. Wait. 14-18. Okay, so we die. We actually die.
Hello.
What a game. Not even mad, that was actually incredible. It was fucking incredible. I wanna play some Warlock. See how we get on. And I think this will actually be my last game. Oh wow. So he started with some mech synergy. Then I had some big creatures out. He somehow, like, had Murlocs. He had a, like 3-7 Bolvar. Then he got another Bolvar, but did nothing with it. I got an Ysera. Holy crap! That was insane.
I will fight with honor.
Your soul shall
Holy
be
crap.
Mine.
Holy crap! Third coin for the day. Twisting Nether. We can actually use that. So let's toss everything. Keep the Twisting Nether for turn 8. Is the game slower, or am I just seeing things? I think the game has slowed down. No idea why that would be. Coin unstable. Yeah, we could. That's probably a secret. Might as well. I'm master of magics and I suck complete ass. This is the type of brawl I really like, you know? The one where you just have random shit. Are you fucking kidding me?
I am master of vaporization commencing!
Job done.
Get down!
The game has visibly slowed down. Clearly. I don't know why. None of another Dalaran Mage, please.
Vaporization commencing.
The only thing worse than fucking Dalaran Mage, and I got it. Sorry. Holy crap. Please, get some Murlocs. I beg of you, get some Murlocs for me. Do you have Murloc Surgy? Holy crap. Well, if he has sword, then any sword, then we kind of win here.
Vaporization commencing. Vaporization commencing.
This is actually pretty good. Oh jeez. Holy crap. Okay. Breathe. Goose Fraba.
Well played.
Hello, I have a gigantic board. How are you today? Do you have a weapon? Please have a weapon. I would especially like a what's one call it? A sword of truth. Or just no. What's that thing which gives summon creatures +1/+1? Sword of justice? Probably. Please play that so that I can fucking get 4 cards out of it. That would be awesome, thank you. Hopefully you've heard my request and will actually, you know, consider following it.
Where's my cat?
Woo! External stable portals.
The might of storm.
Move quickly.
Yeah, please move quickly. That's not good. Okay. One unstable. Two unstable. Really? Second hungry crap. Okay. Here we have 6.
Vaporization commencing! Vaporization commencing!
Stay on target! Stay on target!
Downside! Okay. crisis averted. Okay, so I play Leroy. Kills my thing. Okay. That's pretty good. Will he kill my ghoul? If not, then we may have a chance at the left wing here. Please play a Murloc. Please play a Murloc. Nope, not a single portal. Oh, that's fine. Please don't get a Wolf Rider. That's all I ask for. Don't get the fucking Wolf Rider. Don't kill me if you got ugly. Okay, good. Let's see what else we get. Great. Shh. We have a combo next turn. It'll be incredible. Believe me. Holy shit, this combo. Are you kidding me? I was actually dreaming of this moment. Holy shit. So I have a Harrison. What if I get the Blinktron for complete fucking synergy? Whoops, sorry. I accidentally, you know, hit something on my demo. Whatever. Holy shit, guys.
I've got the beast in my sight.
You have anything else there which can help you? Or is that it? That'll do. Okay. Oh, wow. Oh, we can do everything. So we do 5 damage. 1. It's not lethal. 4, 8. We can clear the board. What do we do here?
So many possibilities.
Fine. You wait a bit more.
For Hellscream!
Actually, you know what? Fuck it. The possibility of getting a weapon with less than with one attack is pretty small. Let's see. There we go. Why, I tell you. Well, goodbye.
Thanks.
We still have the combo. We still have the combo. Wait. I didn't see what weapon he had. Oh, whatever. Well, guys, that was the brawl for this week. It was very fun. It was fucking great. I had a lot of fun. A lot of great experiences. The possibility to do great combos. And yeah, play it, enjoy it. It's just incredible. The job they did with this, just great. I'll see you next time, guys. Goodbye.